this is going to be the breaking news here, that I'm going to give you some sad news that my cat Waffles dies at age 2 months. We're going to miss him so far, and we're going to take a look at the pictures of him right now.